15, Josh Woodrum. Off the play fake, his first pass attempt of the night. A little shovel pass to Buck Allen, and Buck Allen will work it. Big drive, the third quarter. Good protection. Woodrum's pass is caught.
The special team spot, so that makes it very competitive as you get down to Chris Moore and Quincy and Chris Matthews and even Keenan Reynolds in the return game.
Woodrum throws complete to Max Williams at midfield. Williams at the Dolphin territory, weaving his way at the 30, down to the 15. And
winded that he didn't come down on a rib or something.
He did land right on the ball when he came down. Off the play fake, Woodrum rolls to the right. He's got room to run. If he wants to keep it, he can get in, and he does.
The pass.
That's what Woodrum will do for the two-point conversion. Fires to the back of the end zone.
It is cut like a whole other language as to where I'm coming from.
Woodrum rolling out the throw. His pass is complete. Woodrum off the play fake. Throws complete. Inside the 20. That fits Bailey to the 10. And the tight end is dead. Fumble the ball. Bobby Rainey falls on it. Away from the goal line. First play, fourth quarter. It's Woodrum leaning forward. Josh Woodrum on third down. And 11 out of the shotgun. Great protection, and his pass is complete. C.J. Bourne
is a late season runner.
Second down and 12. Woodrum off the play fake. He's got Ricky Ortiz out of the backfield, and he had
seen Ortiz or Taliaferro block like a true fullback in what you think of.
September season opener on second and 10. Woodrum up top of the sideline, incomplete, touchdowns, trying to salt this thing away. On third down, blitz pressure coming, Woodrum stands tall, throws complete to Griff Whalen.